volume. Is it local to guitar ratio right now? Okay.
Trump is pounded in my ears. Some black is sackcloth of hair. And the path was paper treachery. Joy, joyful I was received. And I knock a heard an open door. For one to rise, one first must fall. And the angels and the insects burn. Together made armies grew upon the earth. The locust rose with the scorpions, and we were sealed according to our deeds. Joy, joy, for I was received. In the knock I heard an open door. One to rise, one first must fall. And the angels and the insects fed. Together made a man of man. Together made a man of man. A man.
Thank you. Sorry about all those bad notes that I just played there. But alas, I am human. And my name is Brandon, and I sing in a band called Nightmare Review. And I'm gonna play a few songs from that. This song is called I Want to Be Buried in Your Backyard.
The streets are all violent. Murderous excitement, the hunter and the prey, dancing every day. The waltzing gibberish, where intake becomes outlandish. I'm in a bad way, every passing day. Where do we go from here? I'll say, you're a shining star, you degrade in LA. And I keep fixing every habit that I break. Oh, Megan, is this thing of ours still on? For I haven't slept a wink since you have been gone. Now I want to be buried in your backyard. And when the flowers grow, just know you're still in my heart. You're still in my heart. And the flush of dark interest steers us into this carcass, uniting our remains of fire and rain. Our hands touch unnoticed, press up against melting glass. You're calling out my name as the air escapes. Where do we go from here? I'll say, you're a shining star to great in LA. I keep fixing every habit that I break. Oh, Megan, is this thing of ours to own? For I haven't slept a wink since you've been gone. Now I want to be buried in your backyard. And when the flowers grow, just know you're still in my heart. Thank you. shining star into granite and I kept fixing every habit that I break. Oh Megan, resisting the force you are, for I haven't slept a wink since you've been gone. Now I want to be buried in your backyard, and when the flowers grow, just know you're still in my heart. When the flowers grow, just know you're in my heart. When the flowers grow, just know.
I hate myself. I don't believe any of you right now. Holy shit. That was fucking terrifying. I thought there was like a band warming up in the next room.
It sounded like a broken string. You don't need this?
No, it was worse than a broken string. Yeah, I was trying to do the slide guitar that didn't, that doesn't work for any, for anyone except for Ben Morrison.
Love you.
Sorry. Sorry, I had a rough childhood, so I keep apologizing. Oh my god. This is a new song. Speaking of cheery things, this is a new song. It's called Now That You're in the Ground.
Go home when you think you've had enough. That's what most people do who aren't you. Well, they make liquor pills and powders for the blues, and I'll be a son of a bitch if you didn't sing them in perfect tune. I can't bring myself to visit you now that you're in the ground. I can't touch you that way and tell you I miss having you around. I won't indulge my pain. The other day I saw someone who looked like you. How my heart almost broke out of my chest. Sometimes I walk past your apartment just to see if I can take it like the man I know I'll never be. And I can't bring myself to visit you now that you're in the ground. I can't touch you that way and tell you I miss having around. I won't indulge my pain. Visit you now that you're in the ground. I can't touch you that way and tell you I miss having you around. I won't indulge my pain.
Thank you. You guys excited for whose iPhone? Just someone got a text message. No, seriously, there he is. Okay, you got a text. I wanted to make sure you got your text message. It's kind of mic'd actually. You guys ready for Vinny Caruana? This song is called My Name Is Trouble.
I had this secret. I feel it's time that you should know. I'm in your arms, it turns me on. I've got a conscience too, and it says my heart's never in tune with anything I do. And this is the last time that I hold you. I want to kiss you on the mouth and tell you I'm your biggest fan. I'm your greatest fan. I have a secret, and now it's time that you should know. I was wrong to string you along. Circulating the streets in the positive heat, I scoured your town, completely aroused, making love to you. This is the last time that I'll hold you. I want to kiss you on the mouth and tell you I'm your biggest fan. So unkind, I know I stole your cup. You can have the song I wrote. I've just crossed the line from fashion to crime, but it's such a perfect fit when I am wearing it. Sacrament of mine, don't be so unkind. I know I stole your cup. You can have the song I wrote. I've just crossed the line from fashion to crime. This is the last time that I'll hold you. I want to kiss you on the mouth and tongue. I'm your biggest fan. This is the last time that I'll hold you. I want to kiss you on the mouth and tongue. I'm your biggest fan.
I just gotta go with it, huh? That sounds terrible. Is that even a tune? I don't even know. I can't hear shit. Who cares? Exactly. You're like, as long as I have like 3 beers right now in my bag, I'm fine. Or more if you're an alcoholic, yeah. I'm gonna play a new song that I just wrote. I fucking hope that I don't do that again. That's the worst sound I've ever heard in my life. This song is called Sharing the Neighborhood. Wait. thought I was out of tune. He gave me the worst look I've ever seen in my life. Now I'm tuning again. It was a hard childhood.
Shy girl's going out, she's drinking heavily, she bites her tongue. And when she talks, it's like the spout from a well. The streets are filled with such simple delights, all you have to do is take a walk at night, they'll stumble right into you. Those searching eyes, stripped of light, you'd rather die than go home alone tonight. And it hurts more than it should to shove home, but it takes all types to pick up the world without the trash that vinyl pearls. That still doesn't make things easier. He's working very hard, trying to catch your eye. You think to yourself, you'd sooner murder your kitten than sleep with him. That charmous air, we're forced to breathe it in, smile very hard, and stay that way for the rest of your little life. Oh, those searching eyes, devoid of light, you'd rather die than think about your job tonight. And it hurts more than it should. Types to make up the world without the trash that be no pearls, but that still doesn't make things easier. I'd like to tip my hat to the other half. We need each other after all, but that still doesn't make you likable. To make up the world without the trash that beat our pearls, but that still doesn't make things easier. I'd like to tip my hat to the other half. We need each other after all, but that still doesn't make you likable.
Thank you. I'm just going to play two more quick ones. And then Vinny's going to play. And then we're going to play some Movie Life songs together. And then I think we're selling merch out of a bedroom. Is that what's happening? I saw like a whole merch set up in the bedroom. So sexy. Fucky time. Sexy time. Okay, two more quick ones. Thanks. Thank you again. This is a house party. You guys are really quiet, and that's like, yeah. As she's like, wait a minute, I have to fix that and have a shot of Jack Daniels right out of the bottle. Finish that. Finish it now. No. Finish it.
No pants, no rules.
This song is called An Ode to Serotonin.
Yeah!
Suddenly, sprightly, butting through the billows, sun is bobbing heaven against the trees. With bees buzzing, the sucking nectar from a flower. If we could have the sour for a lifetime, we'd smile, blinking, laugh until we're gagging violently. A soaring dove, I'm quite sure this is love. And I'm utterly depraved, so let's do it on your terrace. And the wild around the notches on our backs, exchanging spit through a sloppy kisses, where the water tastes like perfumes of the dogs. Symmetrically, hand in hand, a strolling gorgeously, a soaring dove. I'm quite sure this is okay, thank you. I'm Brandon, and I got one more tune for you guys. It's called Marry Me, and that's it. Anyone else want to finish their bottle of liquor? You are fucked up right now. He's on his back, and he's like, it's done. A love of such deafening weight, dangling from a balustrade of shilly-shally, overlooking infinity, endless ecstasy of you lying next to me. And in a peculiar way, you clutched me by the shoulder, said, boy, I barely know you, but would you marry me? We were floating about with our heads in the clouds, stealing those words from my mouth. You whispered in my ear exactly what I wanted to hear. I composed a note of such a jubilant thing, placed it between bed and spring of a hostile hostel, overran with shedding towelettes and Mexican maids. And with indefinite fate, I clutched you by the shoulders, a girl, I barely know you,
But would you marry me? We were floating about with our heads in the clouds, stealing those words from my mouth. You whispered in my ear exactly what I wanted to hear. Oh, exactly what I wanted to hear. Oh, exactly what I wanted to hear.
Yeah, boy, good! Thank you. Any kind of water.